is under attack. Allied tower destroyed.
Might have been done. I forgot I don't have my old.
Thank you.
enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Yo, what's up, man? Cool K. What up, dog? Oh, nothing much. Just chilling, man. Yeah. No. Yeah. Paragon of the game crew page. Well, no, I guess everybody's been writing. Like, because I'm like, dang. Like, I looked up it. It's like, yeah, there's like madness. Man, I got two blocked players. I don't know why I blocked them. Maybe they just sucked. So they got blocked. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Dang, like, we were supposed to not be using that for chat. Just for invites, really. Because it'd be spamming. Yeah, I know, then everybody started chatting it up. I was like, dang. Because, see, it goes to all 39 of those people, but we don't want them to jump out because they're getting spammed. You know, we want them to just stay in there. We should probably make two parties like that, and one where no one chats at all, but we could just link up with everybody, and then another one. Holy chat. For real? Yeah, mine, I think, kept going off. Oh, yeah, mine shows all of them. Because I was like, damn, someone was like, right, like, crazy. Like, yeah, so I was like, huh? But then, because I've been in the game. Wait, what happened? Yeah, that's fucked up. But see, I don't know why people be buying all them boosters and stuff. Just chill, dog. Like, we got time. Like, wait, so how many deck slots can you buy, or what do you have to use to buy the deck slots? Damn, bruh. But damn, bruh. Like, I'm getting them for free. You know how many deck slots I have? I got, like, over 11 or 12. Yeah. Yeah, leveling up or with the daily vlogging thing. Or just certain players. I think certain players, too. Like, if you level up to a certain level, how they have those random things that it can give you. It can give you stuff. So I'm going to play one more game before I go to bed. So. Yeah, don't do that, though. Yeah, man. Man, there's this other site I found called, like, Paragon.gg. Yeah, it's like, it's pretty. It shows like a whole. Because we seen this combination where last night, like, it was before the fucking game was gonna shut down. So we were trying to hurry up and fucking bust some ass and get into another match real quick. But the opposite happened. Yeah, the opposite happened to us. Like, we were busting ass, and then all of a sudden the table started turning, dog. Like, they had this steel that was just, like, out of his mind, stupid strong, dog. Like, this motherfucker ulted us with his super, like, every fucking time we seen him, that motherfucker had his super and was busting our ass. Because, you know, he jumps up, slams you with the shield, sticks you in the ground, then he would fucking ram us with the shield. Every time we seen him in the Fang Mao, they had all their fucking energy somehow. I don't know what was going on, but... Oh, I think I know what it is. They were probably running as a team, and they both was using, like, the same thing.
Like one of the, you know, because we looked at his cards. He didn't even have nothing fancy. All he'd use, check this out. This motherfucker, all he used. Yeah, man, that's what pisses me off. I look at people's thing, they don't even have the 3 stacks on. They got 2 stacks on 2 cards and busting way more ass than me. And I got fucking the 3 stacks on 2 cards. I'm like, come on, dude. Like, what the fuck is going on here? Like, this shit is not making any sense. It is not equaling out in my brain. Maybe, I don't know, I gotta go to the drawing board and fucking write it down for myself or something. But I don't know, man. Like, shit be pissing me off. Like, last night, I waited. That's why I couldn't sleep, man. I've been waiting to fucking play just to redeem myself. After that game, man. Like, I think he's gonna hit me. And I didn't even save him. He still died, so. Well, we just both died. Disconnected, which sucks for people on the other team. That's fucking gonna be shitty. There's 2 people that could
be. An ally tower is under attack.
Low levels. Oh, that man, I'm a low level 2. What the fuck is that? I'm a level 2 also. I'd start looking at everything and just focus on it. I'm so mad. Yeah.
what they say is that. Trying to bust this thing forever, and now Grux wants to come over. Dude, like, what were you like 10 minutes ago? I've been trying to bust this critical for like forever. No one's even worried about me over here, because they're like, that's not even talking about me over here. Like, I'm kind of angry, actually. Grux followed the homie all the way up. Now.
dead end. I like doing that shit to people. Like when you see another Fang mount and you just keep running. Because usually, like, they'll stand, like, you know, threatening you. Oh, shit, I got that time, boy. Ooh, that's what the deal is. And you couldn't. Oh, she tried to jump up the fucking couldn't make it. Oh, their whole crew. Even the saltiest. Salty. Their whole crew came over there. Like, what? What?
Yeah, that ninja, he was salty after that.
I got to pull the fucking dick. I want to try that. turn around and look. Oh no, there's a thing now. Right hot on my face. I wish I could play group up with these fools. These fools ain't ready for it. Trying to hit me and zoomed right past me. Then I ran off. Why don't I just go back to it?
An allied tower is under attack.
They drop rocks on me, and they, oh man, they just still beating my body when I'm dead, but for a long time. That was just ridiculous. They were all dropping rocks, smacking me.
Ouch.
I think someone is watching a live feed. Who's watching, bro? Ouch. Yeah, that was serious. Alright, I might have to jump. There we go, here we go. Please run up here. Well, he didn't, but I'm gonna catch him in the jungle because he doesn't know what's wrong. He's gonna stop until we teleport and bust that ass one good time. Or maybe he knows I'm following him. diffuser and harvesters, right?
Chrono Grux WTF.
Oh yeah, I can see him on the map. Yeah, boy. Dang, two of y'all.
An enemy tower is under attack.
I think he's gonna take that tower now, just because of that.
Rises.
she hit him with the dagger and it didn't even work. Or the dagger just got cut short. Man, this dude really wants to get me. Yeah, they're dirty.
Those two really want you died, lol.
Put your sword up and hold it.
I'm not sure, it's because I'm morphing.
So they're going to spawn at your base.
Yeah, exactly. Chrono on Grux. Exactly. Because even the homie watching, he had to say the same thing. Like, Chrono's on Grux. Like, why would you do that? Like, I got a dude on my team that just sucks and doesn't know what to throw on anything. But he's just throwing random stuff. And not even some OG Chrono.
Ally tower destroyed.
But I guess if you get your gank move and stuff, like, faster, maybe that's what you can do. All he had to do was throw a dagger and hit that fool in the head and bleed him out. And he would have not been able to kill me. This dude is trying to shoot our harvester. This dude is ridiculous. Who are these people on my team? Come on, dog.
He got greedy.
It is a buff. A buff is supposed to make you stronger, if that's what it does.
Oh god.
come on, Murdoch. This Murdoch is ridiculous. Like, why is that? Oh my god, he stole my kill. And then I got murdered by the dude. Look, I was battling this thing now. Needed like one more hit. He came out of nowhere. Just out of thin air. And this dude just popped up. Got one shot killed. And no one ever seen him. It was like they didn't know he just murdered this dude. It wasn't even me. Like it was originally. Finally, now these dudes came back busting up their harvester. Cause like I thought he would have came up there and at least tried to help with the harvester. But he might have tried to circle around behind the enemy to get him with the gank move, but I really doubt it. That motherfucker got ghost. This is a pretty good game right here.
Murdoch's ult didn't look like it did any damage.
Structures, so that's like they sent me packing that one. Homie too, you're my best friend. Hmm?
A star. I got 8-7 till seconds till this buff comes. Instead of default, I had that extra one. Maybe I need to run with the crew more often, but they seem like they're doing extracurricular stuff. They're not even doing nothing. There's no one pushing the left side. Come on, y'all. Or to the negative on the left side, on the right side. Like, we're to their inhibitor on the left and the right side. They haven't broke through our towers. All of our set a tower right before our inhibitors, but, like, no one's really doing much. We're just sitting around on the map. Like, chilling. Like, everybody's, like, in a position that doesn't even make sense. Well, except for one dude now he's pushing up there.
Can I join you? After this match.
Nothing to do with you. I left you way back there. This dude still found me. I busted that ass. Come on, Grux. Grux against Grux. Show me what you got. Major strikes, you got 3 major strikes. Oh, getting, I've been waiting for this. I had nothing to do with that battle, but I took that kill. I came over there, this dude had no life. It's called a buff, buddy.
What's that?
I see that. Cause I bust the mess out that dude. Well, not really. I came and just stole a kill. Man, every time you hurt. Number.
So the person that gets the last, you know, will just get like 5 XP or like 2. Like, dang, that would be mad dirty. Yeah, that's about that one.
Like, I don't know if I'm rooting for your team on that one.
Look. No.
That's a little, oh my god. Oh, and then his little partner. Come on, dude. Can we have a fair fight? Without somebody. Team Blast. Where the fuck you came from, dog? Like, come on. This shit is ridiculous. Like, I can't even sit there and battle it. I don't know what I'm gonna do right now. He's already got a 60 stat. Gideon, whatever, dog. Like, I don't even want to hear that shit.
An allied tower, if an enemy tower is under attack.
We got mad mana in the beginning. He ain't made that good. He got like a little bit of shield from me, I guess. But every time he can fucking see me, he can do it. Dick my dude, but it's not gonna go down that way. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna go get the black, or I'm gonna go get the red, or the black goes down. Who the fuck is that purple? Cool, jungle.
How's the new update?
Allied tower destroyed. Enemy core is almost finished.
I've been talking for a long time.
Yeah.
Hey, Burr!
Nah, I was talking my ass as well. Hold up. Hey, what's up, man? Hey, nah, I'm back. Hey. Hey, look, he had to link in with some homies real quick so he wouldn't be afraid. Like, you know? He was like, guys, are y'all still in here? Oh. Wait, which one? Wait, it's called Zombie? Wait, what's it called?
How's the update, man? See any major changes?
Yeah, there's a bunch of major changes, mostly graphics. The graphics have really changed a lot. And like other little stuff.
You play PC or PS4? PC.
I play on the PS4, but what we did, we made a community for PS4 and PC players. So it's on the G Plus community. So what you can do is, if you go to G Plus and you just type in Paragon space PS4 space backslash, or I don't know if it's a space backslash. Or hold. Let me check. Share it in the live stream. Hold on. Yeah.
If you want to play on PS4, add a man 001.
Well, I don't know how to do it from here. Hold up. Let me go to the PlayStation app. I'll put the link in there for you guys. But PC players, you can give us your gamer tag, and then if you give us your gamer tag, we can link up with you until, like, you know, maybe later once I get a better
URL
system. Okay. Yeah, that URL right there, you can find the PlayStation and PC community on Google+, and then you can link in with us and you know, just when you jump on there, if you could put your...
played MOBAs for years. I'm at work either way till 5.
Oh, okay, word. Yeah, just let me know your gamer tag, and I'll play with you, man. What we're gonna try to do, because now they made custom matches where you could do 5 versus 5, so you can do custom matches. So what we're gonna do is try to put together crews and make tournaments to where we can play each other, or just try different builds out. So if you want to try a build, or if you want to try a combo like this, with another character, one character with another character. We can do something like that. Because I heard, I'm going to try to figure out what's going to be a character that I'm going to work the most. Oh, dang, we're going to do. Oh, yeah.
That's true, hard to hear over your game volume, bro.
Oh, what the? What just happened?
The private matches give no XP.
Okay, I'm sorry about that. No, I'm probably not talking that loud. Oh yeah, the private matches will give no XP, but it'll still be cool for us to test out different players with other players. So it'll be a cool thing to try. Just try new builds and stuff like that. But yeah, I don't. Or like for us to do tournaments, like we could battle other clans or other communities, I guess, or something like that, and just do like little events like that. Maybe I don't know. Hold up, I don't even see your iPad. Where'd it go? Pass it to me. Yeah, it could be like something like we could do something like that. Maybe a tournament. Be careful, my sir. Stop, buddy. Be careful. Hold up. Who is shooting at me? Where did she even come from? Pretty good.
Thank you.
Sorry, y'all, I'm trying to... Man, I even tried to step in front of it, but that person came to it. Still killed it. Like, you link into YouTube, YouTube's Google, so I don't see why they can't. Sorry, yeah, I'm trying to...
An allied tower is under attack.
Get my sons. Okay, sorry about that, yeah.
An enemy tower is under attack. An allied tower is under attack. Allied tower destroyed. An enemy tower is under attack.
Good arm, bro. Yeah. That's a good arm, bro.
Buddy, watch out before you spill my food. Can you please watch out and stuff? Now, I don't know if it was new cards, but I think it was just some cards that had issues, but I'm not too sure. Hopefully.
An allied tower is under attack.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
So do we have this right side taken down? No, we don't. No, we don't.
An enemy inhibitor is down.
I got it for you, right? I fixed it. No, but check this out. I would use mana regen. I mean, I would use, mana regen. Okay, never mind. I'm tripping. Now it's like the health regen is a waste of time because it's like, it'll give you like 5 per second or 10 per second, but that's not worth it. You know, that's not worth it because when with lifesteal, every hit you're doing, like, you're getting like 90 or so. So like you could get it way faster. We're just all running straight down to their core and we're about to bash this thing up. They're already beating it up, but I'm just trying to get down there to get a core kill. So I gotta get a touch on that core. Come on, no, 8, 4, no, no. I should've
tapped it while I was over there. But I wanted to break inhibitors. That was a really low scoring game. I'm gonna take a sip of this. Look, the highest kills on our team was like 8 and 7, and everybody else had 2 kills. We all went positive. I don't know where you're going with that one, man. they are. I'll agree with you. Wait, what color is it? But see, that's a major gameplay right there. Let me put that on. Yeah, actually, I was just about to. That's APOC. Hold on. Oh. Let me see, because I sent a couple people. Well, I was trying to send some people, but I guess you can only send 4 people invites, because... And I didn't get no XP boosts or nothing. Cool. I think I'm gonna work on a steel build. Wait, so, okay. When you deleted your shit and reinstalled it, did you see the, buy slot open up? Dang. No. Hell no. Maybe it's because you got the $100 pack. Did you only get the $60? Wait, did you get the 60 pack? Oh, so you got the OG pack. Everard Soul Taker. Mm-hmm. Hold on. It's all the PC homies. I think the PC homies like stuff downloaded fast as hell, probably. Oh, actually, dang. I gotta actually jump off for a second. I gotta get the little guy in the shower for class. But then I'll be right back on. Probably by 12 or so. But yeah, what are y'all gonna be up to? Just hanging out, or yeah, I'll be on still, but I'm gonna be offline. Yeah, if you could tell APOC for me,
yeah.
I had to jump off real fast, but I'll be right back. Oh, dang. Well, he got someone.